Please.
Quit it.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this! Magic! Oh, Jessica! Oh my god!
Shit!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
That's not good. That's really not good. Awesome. Why wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
that?
That's different. Take a peek inside.
Thank you.
Huh. Intrigue on Blackwood Mountain. Snooping around this paradise. This place just gets better and better. Thank you. Stash exposed.
Oh, come on.
course. Locked.
Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. I feel better with an axe.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt. Well, break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, and I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it! Got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we going to do?
I don't know.
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing. Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now?
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Great. No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Look, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Wow, Matt, good call. Radio, so smart.
Why are you being so bitchy? We're in a serious situation.
Well, Matt, easy. Way.
You're right.
Yeah, thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now.
Okay, all right.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real. Climb down
what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go. Oh, this is Beth's phone.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
Out there. Being creepy. Okay. My clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Chris? Josh? What the hell? Okay, it was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend. Towel it is then. You're in the kitchen, cooking something up. You guys in here?
No new messages.
no new messages. So you have here. If you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. The hell are you guys? Wow, this is weird.
Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
Oh my God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
Shit!
Here, baby. Here, pussy.